Hello guys, kembali lagi dengan saya Syam Rectors dalam game Dead Space 2. Sekarang ni as you can see kan, tak tahu apalah ni, mungkin orang ada buat something ke di sini. Tapi kita akan teruskan. Tadi ada benda tu lalu, tak, memang dia di sini. Tapi kalau saya pergi check lah dulu kan. Lah, mana tahu. This is sniper. This is sniper.
Should be blocking the signal entirely, but I swear the dementia signal is still getting through. Not a single thing registers on any sensor outside the shield walls. You know, put the same sensor inside with the marker and it goes off the charts. So we either miss something entirely or I don't know what. You know, if we have, oh man, please heaven help us.
Damn, what happened, man? Yeah. semiconductor. I need that. Oh my god. Dia punya bunyi tu. Okay guys, let's upgrade some weapon. Heavy. Radiation room. Ini apa? What the heck happened here? Come on. Tengok ah, nanti bising eh. Ah. Keluarlah bangsa itu. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. lepas tu ni aku
Worthington, research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and codes and blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad.
I see. Napa? Aduh. Drop lah. Hai. Sekejap je. Okay, save sini. Sekejap juga ni jadi teruk ni.
What is that? I can feel it in my head.
We're getting closer, Isaac. The marker knows you're here.
I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes, you will.
Sudah jadi ya. Love. Sucks abis.
Pieces into place. Oh,
Cool. Mga pa. Ah, always press escape. Pandai defend je dorang. Eish, what happened here? Flight. Ada ni tak boleh pandai defend. Isaac relax tak bunuh ramai apa benda-benda ni.
Kinder Phelps, research log 43546. Success. The marker layer held up. It is a fully expressed physical representation of the heuristic algorithms from patient 4, with no breakdowns. The construction schedule begins in earnest tomorrow. Celebration is tonight. I hope I don't black out in the middle of the party. I'm anxious, for some reason.
Patient 4 ni Isaac Clark. Jadi, story dia Isaac, orang yang marker ni, kalau macam Isaac ni dia enggak berapa kena efek oleh marker yang lain kan. Orang kena efek dia jadi gila, hallucination semua. Tapi Isaac dia smart bah. Lepas tu hallucination mungkin dia guilt dia, yang girlfriend dia je lah dia rasa guilt. Tapi dia boleh lawan. Dia tu yang marker tu dia simpan apa benda-benda untuk buat marker tu dalam palaknya. Jadi yang government sector ni atau unitologist ke apa ke, nak tengok buat balik tu yang ada benda-benda macam ni yang kena ni apalah, yang orang yang halusinasi ke apa ke bunuh diri. Lepas tu benda tu bila mati, tisu dorang kena organize jadilah alien. Okay lah guys, sampai sini saja saya akan main. Jangan lupa like dan subscribe dengan saya, Syam Rectors out.